Hey y'all, I am the creative lady, aka Nappylicious TV, back in the building with another video sponsored by my BFF and her husband, the Candyman. Y'all, I have to hurry up and come on and show y'all this product because they done sent me food and they know I'm greedy. But this product is from a local company here in Memphis and it's called Pop's Kernels Gourmet Popcorn. Here it is right here. This is sweet butter caramel and it's Memphis made, you guys. Look at the deliciousness in this container. I had to come on and show you because look, this one is empty. This one is the sweet butter caramel. And if you can just imagine popcorn with drizzled butter and caramel all loving up on each other together. This one right here was, this one here was the Professor of Nuts, you guys. It had very similar to this one right here, but it had pecans in it. And the pecans, y'all, I don't know what they did to them. They had like a little kick, like a little spice, you know what I'm saying? And you didn't know it until you inhaled, and it was like a little spicy, little light spice of cayenne. Oh, I don't know what was on, some kind of magic, y'all. I don't know. It was so look, this bag is empty, okay? So, and this is Pop Kernels Gourmet Popcorn. I did find out, because I did not know about this brand, that they have local shops locally here in Memphis that I can go to, y'all, and buy some of this popcorn. I'm about to be out there in them streets real quick trying to see if they got some more of this right here, y'all. OMG, this is so good. If you like popcorn, I'll link them below. They don't know nothing about me making this video. This video was just made possible by my BFF and her husband, the Candyman. But listen, listen, I'm so excited and thankful that they blessed me, you guys. They have sent to me so many things. I should have done an unboxing video of them. But look, y'all, I have so much coming and everything they've sent and she sought out. Own businesses, you guys. I've already done the mug from the Essential Graphics 100. I love it. Been sipping my beverages out of it already. But listen, back to the popcorn, you guys. I popped on. I popped on just to share this with you guys. Supporting Black-owned businesses is not anti anybody else, but it's just supporting businesses that we may not know about, businesses for us, okay? And so, popcorn. Who knew? Who knew? I didn't know, okay? And in my own backyard, okay? But yeah, Pop's Kernels Gourmet Popcorn, I've got to go and find some of this. It is so unique and delicious. They've got different flavors. I've seen the Chicago style, and I've seen something. Ooh, just check out the website. I will link them below. They don't know nothing. I am so grateful. So make sure that you subscribe if you're interested in learning about maybe some unknown Black-owned businesses that you may not know about as well. Makeup this week, y'all, especially in the month of February, but before and after, okay? I love wearing Black-owned makeup brands, okay? So let me just quickly, this is going to be my Black History tip for the video, okay? I love the crayon case, you guys, created by Super Scent Raynell Stewart out of Louisiana, New Orleans, Louisiana. You guys, I'm from Mississippi, and I was so proud, am so proud of the crayon case and everything that Raynell Super Scent has created. She continues to grow and blossom. Not that she needs me, but she does need me because I buy the product, okay? So, yeah. But anywho, this was a genius idea, you guys, to come up with a makeup brand based on school supplies. Oh, my goodness. And listen, I put my money for my big mouth ears. I've loved her brand. The Crayon Case Backpack, y'all. Great to keep my makeup and stuff in. But I have supported and rallied for Super. Oh, yeah. Y'all know I love this little mini backpack. When we were outside, you know, outside was open, I would take it to work in my regular backpack and keep my little touch-up for lip glosses and whatnot in there. Love it, okay? Also, when I tell you I support, look, the Judy Brush by the Crayon Case. And y'all probably couldn't find them. I probably had them all, but not all. But, you know, I love this brush. I use it for powder. I even have used it to apply foundation, highlighter, blush, whatever you want to do. Use your product how you want to use your product. I love, love, love. These are just four. I've got more, but they, you know, out in the area over there. The lip gloss that I got on is from her Hall Pass collection, and this one I believe is Private Party. Her lip gloss is great, okay? Love it, love it, love it. I got on my Aaliyah lip liner. I think it's for, I don't know if it's a lip liner. What is it? I don't know, but I got it on and it got a little bit of the Private Party. It's like a pinkish color with a little black, brown, whatever color liner it is. I love it, okay? I was not planning to make a video today, but I went on live with a friend on the Black Storehouse, and I'm like, well, let me not let this makeup go to waste, okay? So I'm rocking also the Crayon Case Chalk Dust Setting Powder, and I got the color Y on all over. Look, but this is the Crayon Case Highlighter, and this is the Honor Roll Highlighter. It don't take but a little taste to give you that beaming glow. If you want a little bit or you want a lot, it'll give it to you. Okay, also, what else? Oh. These lashes, I don't have any Crayon Case lashes, but these are from another Black-owned makeup brand, the Colored Rain brand, okay? And I was like, I need some lashes. Bam, I will be wearing these lashes in future videos, y'all. These are from Colored Rain. I got that. Also, other products that I wore this week from Beauty Bakery, and this is the Cocoa and Coffee palette. You've got your highlighter, you've got your contour, eyeshadow, whatever you want this to be, you guys. I got this probably from Ulta, but you can check it at Beauty Bakery or even Ulta. Check out those brands doing a thing. Also this week, y'all, I gave Juvia's a try. I put on the Juvia's, what is this called? This is the I Am Magic Foundation, and this is in the shade Burkina. It is a little bit goes a long way, you guys. So I got several of these Juvia's Place brushes. It's got the ombre handle on it. It's very weighty, which is what I like, okay? Great for whatever you want, but foundation, powder, contour, whatever you want to use your products for. Okay, yours. Oh, here's an actual Crayon Case lip gloss. Here it is here in Private Party. I'll go ahead and swatch it for you here. What else? Oh, you know, I was still squeezing out this Fenty Beauty mascara, made it do what it do. I've got the Fenty, what is this stuff, y'all? So yeah, I used some of my Fenty Beauty concealer, whether it was the eye base, eyeshadow base, or underneath the eyes, covering up the hyperpigmentation. I also, y'all, look, the Makeup Shayla by ColourPop. I got BFF4. I used this in videos. Of course, you know I got this one here. Yes, you know. Splinter Giver. Ellery by ColourPop also. What else I got in here, y'all? By Uma Beauty. It's got a spoolie on it, of course, and then it has the actual pencil, and then it's got, you know, I didn't even realize this till I was on their website, it's got a built-in highlighter. Y'all, what was that? I didn't know that I could open it up and get some more products. So if you got this, y'all, untwist it. It's some more stuff in here. I've got more Fenty that I can use, the matchsticks. It's very, very light, but I use it either as a highlighter underneath my brows or as a eyeshadow base. You know, use your products how you want to use them. I also had a little bit more Fenty that I will be using this month. It's green and it's working my nerves because I'm trying to perfect using a liquid liner, you guys. Y'all, you know I love my Fenty Beauty mirror, so I love all makeup, but especially Black-owned makeup brands, because you know you can find a shade for you in a Black-owned makeup brand collection. Again, you guys, shout out to my BFF and her husband, the Candyman, for sponsoring a lot of the content. You guys, I've got barbecue sauces. I've got other products that I didn't even know existed. So they have really dug deep to make sure that we support Black-owned businesses. And supporting Black-owned businesses is not that you're anti any other brand, because they don't need sometimes promotion, but sometimes we need to support other brands that may not be in the forefront so that we can circulate their Black dollar. Okay, yes, I am all for it. I will link everything below. Pop's Kernels definitely will be linked in the description below. Yo, how did I forget to do a closeout for the video? But anyway, the earrings I got on from Yes Lioness, the jewelry, I'll link her shop below. The t-shirt, of course, it is Yes Lioness. But anywho, y'all, if you want to subscribe to the channel, smash that notification bell, join me on Appalicious TV, and you know I want your heart to be filled with purple joy. Bye, y'all. Let me finish editing this video. Bye, y'all. Where is my remote? I done lost the freaking remote control. Child, where is? Oh, here it is.